Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to another one of my episodes, of course. I don't know. Imagine driving this to the police station. I don't know. Why would you even want to be a cop if you have that much money? I don't know. Just saying. But anyway, we are just done with this episode. Of course, it depends on whatever car they just released. I was just trying to show you guys, you know, the new cars and stuff like that. Wow. They almost hit them. Anyway, but yeah, all the, you know, this is the new Rolls Royce Ghost, I think, that just got released. You can find this on GTA5Minds.com. But right now, we're just heading to the station, and yeah, I'm not even gonna help her out. It's crazy. We gotta get started with this episode, man. But it's been a while since we did a Park Ranger. I just want to look inside. Oh, even the turn signal worked on the mirror. Wow, this is pretty cool, man. Great job, whoever did this. Anyway, we're just waiting. I can't believe I'm waiting for the light, but yeah. Oh, anyway. Wow, we almost got the rabbit. But anyway, we're just pulling up to the station and we are going to be doing Park Ranger today. So we're just gonna be a Park Ranger. I do have the wilderness call out in, and I think that's gonna be the only one that I'm gonna be using for this one. So we could make it more realistic as far as, you know, the Park Ranger stuff. So I mean, we might help out some officers, but let's see how this episode is gonna turn out, man. And hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy this. And also thank you for all the likes and everybody that actually show up for the live stream. I haven't set no schedule for the live stream yet because I still have stuff that's glitching out, so I'm trying to get comfortable with it. I think we're gonna pick him. I'm trying to get comfortable with it, and I am using OBS right now because I was trying to use the Elgato, but it's a little bit different, so I'm just trying to see which one I'm more comfortable with, and then we're gonna set a schedule. So don't be like, it might be a surprise, like I just show up out of nowhere, like, okay, I'm doing a live stream. It's gonna be like that maybe for the next week or two. I mean, I'm only saying that right now because I'm trying to get more comfortable with it. I was looking for the hat. Yeah, I'm trying to get more comfortable with it. So, oh, we could use the F-150. I was gonna use the Explorer, but I remember I got the F. Yes, I'm definitely gonna be using this. Oh, it's dirty now. What the hell? All right, it's good. All right, so we're gonna be using this, and yeah, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this, man. So yeah, with the live stream, let's see how it's gonna turn out. Let's see. I mean, I see you guys like it, but there's a lot of people over. Whoa, I think there's something wrong with the shadow. What the hell? You see how the time just changed? All right, look nice anyway. The lights is on point. Oh, the interior too. I remember seeing this truck before. Yeah, I did an episode with this truck already. I just changed the skin to Park Ranger. But anyway, I do need to switch my weapons as far as we need a sniper. I don't know. I'm just somebody that actually likes the Glock. So that's why I like using it, especially in the game. And we're gonna see. Yes, of course I gotta have one. And let's see which sniper. No, that is way too heavy. Oh, hell no. Yeah, maybe it is. We'll use the sniper in case we need it, but most likely not. Depends on what type of calls that we are going to be answering to. But in the meantime, let's go on patrol. Let's just cruise around until we get some calls. But this truck is definitely on point, just like that Rolls Royce over there. But yeah, hopefully you guys gonna enjoy this and the live stream. I was planning on live streaming today. You see, it was unexpected. I got busy today and I didn't even expect that I was gonna be doing a lot of stuff for work. Some stuff came up out of nowhere for work and I got really busy and I never got back to the live stream. Whoa, this truck is always blocking this way. All right, so you know what, we're gonna tow this truck again. Probably just gonna check it out and then get it towed.
We've got an officer in need of assistance in.
All right, so we got an officer that need help. Ah, they car probably broke down in Chile Mountain. Anyway, you know what, let's just get, I don't want nobody blocking the way right now. This truck is blocking the way, so let me just check the plate to see if we are up to something at least. Ah, damn, I just passed. What the hell? No, I didn't mean to request that. What the hell is that? Okay, there you go. right, 29 Zebra Patrick Thomas 319. All right, I'm gonna get a tow out of here too.
29 Zebra Paul Tom 319. No, 1099.
All right, so we all set. We do have two officers that need a officer. I'm not sure if it's two, it might be one, but anyway, we got some officers that need our help right now. They happen to be stuck in Mount Chiliad and we're just gonna go rescue them. They need a ride right now to the station. At least might be one or two, but it depends. Wow. Okay, move to the side. Okay, there you go, you got it. But yeah, anyway, how's you guys' weekend going so far? I mean, I did the live stream yesterday. I know it was a surprise, but I've seen that a lot of you guys did enjoy it too. And yeah, I mean, we're gonna keep going with live stream, of course, but you know, it's a new thing for me. I'm trying to get comfortable with it. Now, I have a lot of people that's been complaining that doing it on YouTube and the country, they can't see. Oh shit, really, Rabbit? Just ran over a rabbit. Where is he? Oh shit. Alright, he's dead. The rabbit is dead. But as part of this I think wilderness call out. I think we could call a vet just to check if the rabbit is dead or not. Alright, we're calling the vet. He just got to get here and see if the rabbit is not dead or not. And I don't know, do whatever you got to do. But we still do have two. I mean, I'm saying two. I don't know if it's going to be two. I mean, last time I did this call, it was two of them. But we still wait. We still got to go pick up this officer up there. But the vet, I see the vet about to make the left in a second. He's driving that big ass Mercedes. Okay, he just made the left right now. All right, so he's coming our way right now. But this feels so realistic, is the fact that somebody got stuck all the way in Mount Chiliad, all the way up there, and we dealing with small stuff like that. I mean, let's hope this is gonna be a great park ranger episode. But I mean, you guys would want me to do a park ranger live stream, why not, right? I do have the skins installed already. Maybe we could try that, or maybe we'll try something else. So anyway, by the time you guys are watching this video, it might be Sunday already. Depends on how fast YouTube actually take to, I don't know, process it and stuff. But yeah, right now we're just heading up here right now. And I just wanted to make this episode because, I mean, as far as people that like, wrong way. I'm talking to you guys, you see? Yeah, as well as there's a lot of people that like the Crown Vicks, the Chargers and stuff like that. While I have people that like trucks too, so off-road trucks, regular trucks, and I gotta show everybody some love, man. So sometimes you might see me just do episodes with trucks, or sometimes it might be Crown Vic because I'm trying to, I mean, I can't please everybody, that I already know, but I'm just trying my best because I know there's, just like I have people that watch me because they want to be they going to be paramedic or firefighter or police officer when they grow up. I mean, are they training to be one right now? Or they are actually one right now? They just have entrance in those stuff that we are doing right now. All right, so we are here. We just coming up on the officer. Well, he looked like he got to pee. Oh man, he's looking like, man, I got to pee. I got to go, man. All right, so we only got one officer. I don't know how. Why were you down here with your bike too? Anyway, you know what, let's call a tow truck for his bike. I don't know what happened, officer. But yeah, so there's a lot of people that actually, I mean, there's people that only watch for when I'm doing the firefighters videos. There's people that only watch when I'm doing the paramedics video. So it just depends. Yes, let me click that. So it just depends on why you come back to my channel. So I try my best to bring out as much episode of everything, but you guys already know I have so much more LSPDFR to come. But I'm trying to, like, I mean, if there is a, other than the rescue mod, there haven't been like no good mod that's really, really, really good to the point that you could play as if it is LSPDFR. I mean, the same way as LSPDFR. And you guys already know Gangrene has been working by himself on this mod, and it's really hard to have a mod like that, especially the way he did put in a lot of work. The fact that you got the paramedic side, you got the firefighter side, you got the Coast Guard, and you got the lifeguard. So I don't remember taking this way. You see the truck over there, the Suburban. All right, but anyway, yeah. So let's just keep going. And yeah, so you got someone like, he put in a lot of work. I mean, as much critics, like as much like stuff people say about the mod, you gotta understand it was only by one person, and he still did a good job. So that's why I keep using it too, because it's been a great mod, of course. And yeah, we're just having fun, man. As far as LSPDFR, man, there's so much more. I think you guys gonna fall in love with LSPDFR again, because there's so much things that G17 Media is working on to, not to make this perfect, but to make it more I guess more user friendly, in a way that everybody's gonna enjoy it, and it's gonna look even more realistic. And I mean, for those consoles players, I'm sorry that we don't have this for I guess any console right now, but this is only for PC. I mean, we're sorry that it's, I mean, you can't really do this for that. And in order to do this too, you need a good PC. I mean, not the best of all, but in order to be able to do all these things that I'm doing, you need a good PC. And that's why I understand that most people that watch me, is either they can't do it, or either they just into watching other people play these games, or it's either they just enjoy paramedics, firefighter, police, and Coast Guard. Damn, I do everything. But as far as my channel, I do represent like emergency, like all the emergency department and stuff. I don't know if I'm missing anything, but I mean, whatever it is, as long as we have a mod for it and it's possible to do in the game, I will do it. We are code 4. No further units required. And some people, there was actually one person the other day who was like, you know why I come back to your channel? Because of the quality of your work, your presentation, and your voice. I was like, what? Alright, so we got a rock blocking the road. That road that I just towed a truck? Really? Yeah, so when it comes to those stuff, I mean, and my consistency, of course, to keep uploads, like that I keep uploading, and I'm always trying to entertain you guys. Some kind of, whoa, why look like these rocks are dropping? Oh shit, I pulled back at the right time. that was close. But y'all didn't see that? These rocks was on the floor when we got here, right? That probably was a glitch. Probably when it spawned, the rock didn't drop on time by the time I get there. But anyway, we do have, the truck is here. I just called a truck so he could pick up these rocks. And we might have to tow that bobcat that's there again. I don't know why this guy keep parking over there, man. I don't think it's the same car though. Of course not. But yeah, so it just depends on whatever you come back to my channel for. As far as either you like the way I talk, the way I present myself, the quality of my work. I mean, when it comes to like the quality, I think I kind of go hard on that one, because I like for you guys to be seeing the same thing that I'm seeing right now. That's why it really didn't bother me that I had to get a GTX 980 or anything like that. It really didn't bother me that I had to customize my computer completely based off GTA. I mean, basically I call this computer the GTA computer. I mean, I have other computers here with me, but this is the Grand Theft Auto computer, because all my work from video editing to the gameplays and all, I have so many copies of this game over and over again. Driver under the influence right now. Great Ocean Highway. All right, so we're gonna pick up this call since we are close to that location right now. And let's see how we're gonna stop this. Oh shoot, I almost lost control. I look like I'm drunk right now. You see the way I just all right, I'm just turning on my light. At least everybody can move out the way. Maybe we could, no, not here. It's moving pretty fast. But the only thing that's missing right now, this one game that everybody's been telling me that is promising, is gonna be good, Police in 13, but I think they still looking for donation and they still looking for support, and hopefully it's gonna be successful. But as far as Police Simulator right now, all right, so we're chasing this guy. We're chasing. Oh, dumbass! Just hit the guardrail. All right, we're gonna try to get him out the vehicle. All right, sir. Sir, you better give up. There's no way out right now. There's no way out. You see my truck? You can't push my truck. What's wrong with you? Alright, get out the car, man. Alright, so we do have backup here. You know what? I'm gonna let them make the arrest. Come on, buddy. Make the arrest. I got him at gunpoint. Come on, you can make the arrest now. Yeah, put your gun away. Alright, thank you. Guys, we could search the vehicle just to make sure that he don't have anything like a weapon or anything like that. Oh no, I didn't mean to. Damn, I gotta change this key. The breathalyzer test is the same thing as searching the vehicle. You're too kind. Take care. All right, so we found another vehicle registration inside this guy car. So we're searching the passenger side right now. Oh man, this is ridiculous. This is a glitch. So right now what I'm doing is searching the car. So the same key to search the car, it's the same key that I switched to the breathalyzer test, which I totally forgot about. So that's why you see the player, the suspect actually came my way, because I kind of forced him to do the breathalyzer test or whatever. But anyway, let's go to tow truck for his vehicle so we could get it out of here. Come on, I'm trying over here. All right, so we're gonna do this again. It just wasn't grabbing it. What the hell? You know what? Let's call his insurance company. I don't know why police radio was not grabbing it. All right, so they're gonna send one of these guys to come pick up the vehicle. At least we save him some money, right? And prisoner transport is here. They're just here to pick up the suspect. And the insurance company is here too. So they both just gonna do their job. We could just back up over here. Just back up over here for a second. Something just dropped on me. What the hell? Let me seem like you playing the game. You feel like something just touched you. Like, what the hell? All right. What the hell? The insurance company. Anyway, let's get back to.
A suspicious person near Great Ocean Highway. Gunfire reported.
Gunfire reported.
Possibly under the influence of narcotics. Approach with caution.
All right. So, why not? Right. Let's pick it up. Let's see what we could get into. I don't know how this episode is going to turn out, but it's working well so far. If you guys are enjoying this, remember to click on that like button, of course. If not, you know, click that thumb down. I don't know, whatever you feel. That's the way I feel about other people's videos too. If I don't like it, I'm just going to tell you how I feel. I'd rather you just tell me the truth than lie to me. So it is what it is. But right now we're trying to head to that location right now. Maybe I'm driving an F-150, man. We could go down here. Look at this. We just got to slow down. I don't want to mess up my front. I think we got this. We got this. We got this. There you go. All right. Anyway, we are heading to that suspect right now. See, under the influence of narcotic. I think that's what they said. All right, so I'm calling some backup just to have some witness, of course. Did I say witness? To have somebody to back me up, but we're gonna make contact with the suspect. He do have an AK, look like an AK-47, but we're gonna see if we could arrest, if he's gonna cooperate. All right, come on. There you go. Thank you. Was that a regular AK? I guess you guys let me know. I don't know that much about AK. All right, so he is cooperating and he is under arrest. It's a good thing that he didn't shoot anybody. I know there's usually some people hanging out on the beach. So it's a good thing he didn't get to see them yet. I think they're usually on the other side. Alright, so prisoner transport is here. They're just gonna pick him up. I thought he was gonna hit me. That's why I moved out the way. Maybe he won't. I don't know. I was like, yo, I don't trust this guy right now. Probably won't stop for me. But anyway, back to patrolling. We did what we had to do. Look at the mountain back here, man. And this truck is definitely on point. I see why you guys liked it so much, and it's the last time I used it. But just like I said before, there's a lot of people that just like the Crown Vic, and there's a lot of people that just love when I do a truck episode or whatever. But I was just gonna try to take a shortcut. All right, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna definitely mess up the truck. Maybe no, you know what, let's go back over there, because I know there's usually some people that usually hang out over here. Oh, there they go. Since it's daytime, that's why they're over here right now. Probably some bikers and I don't know who else. Oh, they're having a party. I think they're having a party.
We have a road blockade on a Great Ocean Highway.
Right behind me? All right, so let's go. All right, I'll be back for them. I'm just looking. I haven't been back in a while. Yeah, it's a bunch of bikers and yeah, everybody's just chilling. I hope they're not gonna try to. Oh, they usually race. All right, we could catch somebody racing later. Look at that. These rocks dropping now. Is that really a problem, especially around here? That, I mean, is that really a road? You know what? It's blocking the road. That's called a. We just called a truck, so it's blocking the road. And yeah, let's get back to patrolling. Let me just go back over there. I'm just gonna try to go around and yeah. And also for all the new subscribers, welcome to my channel. I'm a pretty laid back person. If you don't know me by now, I mean welcome. If you watch a couple of my episodes, if you guys watch over 100 of my episodes already, I think you should know me by now. I mean, from the time I used to I used to stay with my brother Gio, of course. From that time to now, it's like, yeah, you guys should know me by now. And from what I would say and won't say, of course, my accent, like so many things, man. Suicide attempt.
Great Ocean Highway. Respond code 2.
All right, ready. I think they're over there. Oh shoot! Am I stuck? Okay, we got this. What the hell, 450, man? Come on. We got this. Yeah, so many things I know you guys probably know about me already, from me being in New York, being from Brooklyn, of course. There's a lot of things you guys know about me. So all right, so we're just coming up on this person, probably gonna try to attempt suicide right now. I'm not gonna call for backup, they might escalate this whole shit. All right, so we have our taser. Oh no, truck, don't escalate this right now. All right, so we're gonna try to talk to her. Hi lady, what seems to be the problem today? I can't do this, I lost my son a week ago in drugs overdose. Damn, really? I know it hurts a lot right now. It seems there's no, oh shit, I didn't even get to, why is it going so fast? Can't help you. All right, oh, it's by me pressing yes. Okay. All right, alive right now. I can't just. Okay, she's trying to commit suicide right now, and I'm not gonna let her. So, yeah, she definitely needs some help right now. You need to come down to the. Oh no! I got it.
Attention, all units. We are code 4.
Yo, she almost shot herself. Did you see how close that? Oh man, let me pick up this gun. That was close. That was really close. All right, so she's gonna be under watch. She's gonna be under suicide watch, of course, and yeah, we're gonna take her down to the station.
For a suspect placed under arrest on a Great Ocean Highway.
I'm so happy that we got to stop on time.
Roger.
All right, that was close. We saved her though. Oh, it would have been suicide by an officer. All right, so you have. Are they racing? Oh yeah, this guy don't have no helmet. All right, you fucked up. You fucked up, buddy. All right, I need you to pull over. Oh, he's putting on his helmet right now. Dumbass. All right, this guy. Yeah, you messed up already. You messed up. I got you, buddy. All right, so he just put on his helmet.
We have an officer in need of assistance.
Oh, we got an officer that need help too. But anyway, we just initiated this traffic stop, and this guy's just not stopping right now. Or at least he's not cooperating. Or maybe he's trying to find like a main road to pull over. But I'm gonna try to initiate the traffic stop again. At least we could see if he just don't want to stop, or he just, I don't know. I don't know what's going on right now, but he's not stopping for lights. Yeah, he's just not cooperating. Come on, dude. Oh, you think I can't make this one? Oh, that was nothing. Okay, I don't know why I can't grab. Maybe he's waiting until he get into the like on the main road to stop properly, because I've seen some people do that. Ah, come on, don't run. All right, no, back up. Let's go. Oh, bust his ass. Oh, shoot. We got him. I need some backup. Oh, man, I don't want this to be a long chase. What's backup, man? All right, he's really fast. I can't catch up right. Why is my guy getting... My dude, really? He's getting tired. You see how far he's leaving me? I'm gonna let these guys chase him. But let's go back for our truck. Most likely if... Oh, they're getting pretty close to him. All right, most likely if they end up getting him, I might just have to disregard this call. I mean, not this call, but... disregard whatever happened, because they already have him under arrest. But anyway, this traffic is really killing my freaking truck, man. What's wrong with you? Chill. All right, so let's try to get him right now. And remember, we still have a call for these officers that actually need us to... Whoa. Excuse me. All right, I think it's done. They got him. Okay, they got him. I guess back to our regular call. We are heading to the... to these officers that need our help right now, and let's see how this is gonna turn out. Oh, we still got Crown Vicks coming this way, and these cars are of course by copper, these Crown Vicks that you guys have been seeing. I'm gonna need to cross over here. Maybe a lights and siren will make it. Yeah, there you go. Everybody stop. All right, yeah, but anyway, let's get back to this episode. We got to pick up these officers and let's see where we got to bring them to. I mean, of course, we got to bring them to the closest station, and we'll see how this is going to turn out, man. Hopefully you guys are all going to enjoy this. I don't know how many times I say that already, but it's just me and you're going to have to get used to it. You don't like it? Just skip it now. Let me stop. Anyway, we are coming up on these officers. Wait, is a SWAT truck? What the hell? Wait, we got two SWAT officers? What happened? All right, we're gonna have to make this UE. Come on, Hummer, don't hit me. All right, so we're coming up on these officers. We got two SWAT officers that need our help. What happened, truck? I mean, what happened, guys? All right, so yes. Thank you. I don't think I have a back seat. Maybe he's gonna hop all the way in the back. Oh, we got a visible door. I mean, an invisible door, of course. All right, so I gotta get a tow truck for the truck, of course. And damn, why they do that at, man? That was crazy. That's one thing I like, is that you never know what to expect when it comes to this game, especially when, wow, you see that BM? You saw that BM? Just hit a crazy U-turn. I don't know what he was doing before, but he's missing a front light, and I think he's just smacking to that truck. So we're gonna try to see if we could catch up to that BM right now. Even though, you know what, even one thing I like is that even though I have SWAT with me, they could just I guess go with me to the traffic stop. They won't bother me or anything like that. They're just riding along right now while we give them a ride to the closest station. And you know what? Let's pull over this BMW, and after we drop off SWAT, this is gonna be our last call for the day, man. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this, of course. All right, so I'm trying to grab the BMR. It's not working. Come on. You guys probably could hear the keys right now. Okay, there you go. I finally got them. Aw, damn. Why you want to do this now? We got a truck making the left, and he just came in traffic without even... Oh, my God. They about to crash. Anyway, let's pull over this BM. No. Mimic me to the side a little bit. Yeah, to the side over here. And there you go. You can stop right over here. All right, so we're going to run his license plate. We're just going to check out everything. And I just got to make sure it's the right vehicle that I just pulled over, because the vehicle that I wanted to pull over is the one that's missing the driver's side front light. So we're just waiting on dispatch to send us some more info target about the vehicle.
4-6, Paul, young boy, 2-3, all right, three, so one,
the car's
no,
owned by Jackson Stewart. So let's see how we're going to do this. Let's make contact with the driver and let's just talk to him. Let's see how this is going to turn out. All right. We smell alcohol already. And yes, it is the correct vehicle. As you can see, the driver's side light and the hood have damage on it. So most likely he left the scene of an accident. But in that case right now, we just got to check for everything. Really? I want my lawyer. All right. You know you're wrong right now. All right. Okay, so let's get his ID. Let's make sure to check for anything as far as warrant for his arrest and stuff like that. So let's see. Oh, if he's wanted by LSPD, you never know. But Jackson Stewart, we're just gonna check it out. You see, SWAT just chilling, man. They just going along for the ride right now. I'm just giving them a little ride along. So yeah, they just enjoying this ride, man. But because they don't get to do traffic stop like that. All right, Stewart. No, Stewart. All right. Yeah, so they don't get to do traffic stop like that. So they just enjoying this ride along with me. So valid driver license, no active warrant. Born in 1991. In that case, since we did smell alcohol, the only thing I could do is just check the vehicle. I mean, in a situation like that, what would you guys do? He did leave a scene of an accident, though. We could just give him a citation and stuff. But leaving the scene of an accident depends on the impact, or depends on what happened for the accident. I think it varies. Like, officers will deal with it different ways. I'm trying to get the breathalyzer. You see, I don't even remember which key that I changed it to now. If I can get it, we're just gonna disregard this one. All right, you know what? I'm gonna have to get him out the vehicle. Nope, that's not working. I can't believe I forgot. Okay, you know what? Next time I'm doing an episode, I need to write the keys down. I'm trying to get the drug, not the drugalizer, but the breathalyzer. But it's not working right now. But in a case like that, what would you guys do? How would an officer handle this situation? All right, so I'm just going to step back. I need him to step out the vehicle. And most likely, we're just going to give him a ticket. And whoever is going to report the accident, I don't know, hit and run or whatever it is. But right now, we're just going to give him a citation for, is he doing it? Okay, there you go. Finally. All right, I got to change this key. It's Q. I got to change this. All right, so the only thing we could give him a ticket right now is for the headlight. And his car is not smoking and it looked like it's drivable. So let's just give him a citation. I do have to get out of here too, guys. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode, of course. This came out of nowhere. I didn't expect that this episode was going to... I mean, not the best. This is like a quiet day for a park ranger. We didn't have to shoot nobody. We didn't have to. We made proper arrests today. I don't know if I should arrest this guy or not, because he probably was involved in a hit and run, but we can't prove it. But the damage is on his car or whatever. So I give him a citation in case anything else come up. We do have his license. We do have all his information in case they report anything around here, around Palito Bay, around this time. But anyway, we are heading to that, to the station and drop off the SWAT team. And I guess that's going to be about it for this episode, man. And also thank you for all the love and support from my main channel to my second channel. Somebody yesterday actually said, we got you over 100,000 subscribers. Why the fuck are you still working? I'm like, New York is really expensive if you guys don't know. And yeah, being a YouTuber, like, it's gonna take some time before I could afford, like, you know, the stuff that you need for New- anyway, let me not even go there right now. But yeah, so thank you for all the support. I really appreciate you guys, of course. And yeah, as far as my job, I'm still working and I'm doing YouTube part-time, but I'm still trying my best to bring out a video almost every day now. And yeah, I mean, I'm just having fun, man. But in the meantime, we're gonna check out over here. I gotta do some paperwork. Not that much paperwork because we didn't kill nobody today. We didn't do anything like that, but just a regular day of a park ranger, man. Hopefully you guys gonna enjoy this one. And ready? Let's just check out over here and happy Saturday. And yeah, we should be live streaming soon. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time.